Good morning, my name is Jen Posner. I'm with the John Novella Show from 102.9 MGK, and I'm here today at the Caring for the Whole Woman event in conjunction with St. Mary Medical Center, and I am joined now by, your name is?
Laura Puglisi.
Laura Puglisi. And Laura, what is your title and what department are you with at St. Mary?
I am the lymphedema therapist at St. Mary Medical Center, so I work in the outpatient facilities.
Okay. Lymphedema.
Yes.
Now that's one I'm not familiar with.
Okay. Lymphedema is just an abnormal swelling of a body part. Mm-hmm. Most often happens after a cancer diagnosis.
Okay.
So it's when lymph nodes were removed either in your axilla or your armpit area or the inguinal groin area there. But we also do a lot of other diagnoses like chronic venous and just any issue that you have that causes an abnormal swelling of the body part, either your arm, head and neck, legs, we treat things like that.
So you are somebody that a patient would see then after a series of treatments for, say, cancer or
yes,
something along
yes.
those lines?
Yes, so
okay.
if they've had the surgery or they had radiation, things like that, they usually will get referred. Either some doctors refer before there is a problem, just for screening and things like that, and just to make them aware of our services, or when there is a problem. So if you do notice that there is some swelling, we'll get referred.
Oh, okay. The therapy department in St. Mary is pretty extensive from
yes.
in my understanding. So talk a little bit about, if you will, some of the other areas of therapy that this department provides,
okay.
services that
yes. So we have a huge outpatient program there. So we do physical therapy, speech therapy, occupational therapy. We have a big hand program. We also do, like, we have a very big lymphedema program. We also do a Parkinson's program called the Big and Loud program. It's really good for anybody who's been diagnosed with Parkinson's. We have a good amount of services.
Okay. Now, today's event really is specifically caring for the whole woman. So how does the therapy department at St. Mary benefit women in the Bucks County community?
So our program, we have so many services available to us. So because we deal with a lot of breast cancer, which is affecting such a huge population, mm-hmm. We have a lot of excellent breast surgeons in the area. So we do get a lot of women who have been diagnosed with not only just breast cancer, of course that is our big one, but a lot of just gynecological issues, so your ovarian cancers, things like that.
Mm-hmm. And what specifically would you say, in your opinion, sets this program apart as opposed to other local healthcare organizations?
Well, we are very good with working with one another in our department because we have such a huge department there. A lot of times when they are diagnosed with cancer, it does affect their whole body. So they might be getting referred for lymphedema. Let's say if you're coming to me, but we also might notice that they're talking about some pelvic floor issues. So
mm-hmm.
if they had radiation, they're having some, bladder and bowel incontinence. We have a huge pelvic floor therapy program. So we are really good with referring to other, we have such a big program that we are able to refer within our organization, which other places don't offer such a comprehensive therapy program.
Okay, now speaking of a big program, are these services provided at the hospital, or is it my understanding there's also a separate physical therapy location that patients are referred to?
Most of the services that I was talking about are in St. Mary, so
okay.
it is right on campus, but we did just open up, because we were getting so large
mm-hmm.
and there's such a need, we did open up a satellite campus. It's called Cornerstone Suites.
Mm-hmm.
Right there you can get physical therapy. It's mostly just orthopedic. And then we do have two lymphedema therapists right in there. And the benefit of going there for lymphedema is we are connected to the wound care center.
Okay.
So if anybody has wound care in addition with lymphedema, you can get all your services right there.
Fabulous.
Yes.
Wonderful. All right, Laura Puglisi with the therapy department at St. Mary Medical Center. Thanks for joining me.
Thank you so much.